What up, guys? It's your girl, ManicMeeks, and I am back with more Bioshock 2. And if you're enjoying this playthrough or anything else I've done in the past, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'm here, you're here, let's be here together. So, I now have to get the Inferno or Incinerate, whatever it's called. I think it's Incinerate. I have to get Incinerate to hot a pot. Let me just double check up here. There's nothing in there. I feel like... Oh, there's a go. Did I not grab that? I definitely need one. Okay, I'm full on rivets. Get them now? Nope. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna make it a little closer. Anything else? Okay. Anything? Okay, we'll take the monies. Always. We are but the stones to pave the way. Uh-huh. Full on that. Full on rivets. I just don't like being full. She is our salvation, really?
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor. Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
Okay, sir. Oh, I can't grab it. Dang it. Okay. Wait for all hell to break loose in here. Scotch. Okay. I never really use the drill. I'm not a fan of the drill. Okay.
Price for children under 3.
I need a ticket. Oh, I can't get anything from those. Okay. So clearly I have to go back through. Ooh, can I get... Yeah. Take it.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
I don't trust that thing. Why am I working with you? And great weapon. Ooh. Okay, gonna do this. Jump from behind me. Don't like it. Hate when things jump from behind. I Good, because I needed one.
I was hired to engineer a part the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here coo with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Oh. That was disrespectful. Okay. I see you, little girl. Okay, still creepy.
Jammed Andy. That'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Okay. I'm pretty sure something's gonna jump out and scare the shit out of me. Okay. Okay. Well then, I don't want this gun out. I like my rivet gun.
Listen up! Choppers! Get yourself hit! No fuck up this time! Daddy calling! Take aim! Fire!
Anybody else? Thank you for your services. I really appreciate the lockboxes. This will be cool. Insert the ticket. And my voice is going because... Okay, I'm like, is she real or not?
I am Andrew Ryan. Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please, enjoy the park.
Okay, I'm like, which one is this one? Sports Boost. Staff only. Thank you for all the things.
Andrew Ryan wakes one night while cruising the Atlantic in his steam liner, the Olympia. His sleep interrupted with a singular purpose. Here, he shouts to his crewmen as he wipes sleep from his eyes. Full stop. We begin building here.
How do people build on the bottom of the ocean? I'm still confused how that works. I don't understand it. Does not compute. I would listen to the rest, however... Ooh, there's a thing there. Hold on. See, that's why you shouldn't use stuff like that. Oh, this opens.
I love the kids in Miss English's third grade class, but boy, I had no idea what I was getting into. Volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Ryan Amusement. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and I told you, spit out that gum! You'll choke! The kids' parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's, but I'm at my wit's end. Donnie, I told you!
You're kind and welcome here.
Accidental! Accidental! Okay, so where am I supposed to be going? There are too many areas to look at. I don't know. I need to go down. Ooh, what's all the stuff down here? Okay, hold on. There's too much happening. Way too much happening. I'm gonna go in here.
Fuck that pile of junk! You broke it, didn't you, Edna?
It was a fun night.
Pretty sure it was.
Seems like everybody's on the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up?
It's kind of weird. I don't like it. I think, one more rivets. Might as well. Yep. You, what I need.
Of today.
Here we go. Reload my gun. Bot shutdown panel. Okay. Okay. The fuck is that noise? The fuck is that noise? Okay, can't go that way. See, I knew I had to use it. I don't trust any of this.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Okay. This is a bad idea. Well, I don't have any Adam. So maybe somebody will not jump in my face. Okay, so this is where I need to go to get the atom. Or get the, stuff. Hall of the Future. Okay, let's go. Wish I could run. Bitch. I don't know where you came from, sir, but I don't like it. Just trying to assist. That's all. Just gonna be your friend. Okay, so is this a trash can? No. So I guess I do. Oh, I was gonna say I guess I do have to go down. Was not ready, ma'am. Slightly disrespectful. Well, what was coming? Okay. Still don't like it.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
What gifts? Oh.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for...
Eleanor Lamb speaking. Mom says I'm not to play with the other children because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters, so I waited until Mom was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Okay. Hit that save. All right, let's go. You know what? I don't have any trap bolts. Wrong button. I'm mad. I'm sad. I did that to myself. Nobody but to blame but myself. Thank you for doing that. Thank you for my free item. Oh, I can't get those here. Some beach. I don't have any trap rivets. I did all of that for trap rivets. Yes! Okay, no, I want this. I want this. Thank you. Okay. Who the?
The precious Lamb of God. I know I'll reach that new Jerusalem.
Okay, sir. I'm so irritated with you. Who is talking?
Save me, oh no!
Found him. All right, all I wanted was traps. That's all I wanted. Come back this way to nearly die. Oh, you're not gonna follow me? That's mean. Follow me.
Now that big daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
Shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Cool. All right, now I can go pick up whatever's left.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Okay. Not drinking. All right, let's see over here. Anything over here? More monies.
I found one of those children at last.
Filthy dress,
all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl.
But she was
gorging herself on blood from a corpse.
It wasn't her.
I stared,
just really.
And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal. I escaped, but could Cindy have become one of those things? I've got to find her now more than ever.
Oh, okay. Already forgotten what button to say that to use to search. Oh, press and hold X. See, I thought so.
She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you...
Okay. Get this all together. Wow. Well, okay. That could have worked.
Just put her right down on that corpse.
Nah, fam. We're gonna Oh, I'm all out. Okay.
We found it.
Thank you. All right, let's do this.
That is a child of the family, not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
To the rest of my boxes. Oh my gosh. There are so many boxes on the ground here. I'm so disappointed. Let's get the rest of my traps here. Picking these back up. Waste not, want not. Let me go upstairs. I just feel like there was so much death and mayhem. I should have got more stuff. The box. Just a trap. Okay. Now, come over here. Alright, there we go. So now we're supposed to go.
Snoopy, Adam, Daddy? Over there!
Still creepy. Yep. I can't pick it up.
I told you about this.
Make him listen.
Yours and seven more.
Did you get them while you were there on fire? The real question is, did you get him some? Okay. Oh, there you are.
I think all of the children have finally fallen asleep. And now that the park is all quiet, I can't sleep myself. I guess it's just you and me, Mr. Voice Recorder. You, me, and 1959. I wonder what the new year will... What? What was that? Something's happened. The lights are going out. Kids, stay in your sleeping bags. It's gonna be fine.
Where is everybody? I hear you, but I don't see you. Are you guys back here? Okay. Really?
Let's dance with me, Daddy.
I keep forgetting I got this little girl in my head. Well, I can't use the 50 caliber round, so maybe I should use my machine gun since I'm technically full on it. Anti-personal rounds. Anti-personnel rounds. Maybe I should read better. Should be in the word good club. Yes. Yes, indeed. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and save. And this is going to be a little bit of a longer video. However, I'm going to continue this adventure in the next one. Thanks for hanging with me, guys. Catch you later. Bye.